I'm back. Last mini game is airplane soap. Airplane soap, whatever.
Airplane.
Love.
Yeah, airplane. So if I get one bomb, so him and the other two, he beats me by one coin.
Man,
okay. Mom, I don't think it's gonna happen because I don't think Hannibal has any bonus cards.
At one point, all the more, they were probably getting
deeper. Yep, and I'm probably gonna do an LP on that.
Yeah, it's really cool.
That was really cool.
Whee!
I love this game. I thought it was gonna be another ship. Chemical just barely got the coin, so I'm still working. You would've got it by one. Alright, new record.
New record.
I could go to the Mario Party and wait for new record. Okay, if Chemical gets two bonus stars, then I'm screwed. If he gets one bonus star, I don't get any. I'm screwed.
Here it is.
Moment of truth. I think I have the shopping star in the new one. So. Oh, I thought I was going to say that. Minigame star. This is me. Okay, if anyone in my favorite book gets this next star, I win. I think I have this. Wow, that was intense. And the red star,
Mario.
Oh, whatever. I don't think he had any stars to begin with. Okay, see the end. The ultimate victor is, we know his name. Toad, what a triumph.
And if we're North South, the same is the exact same way, they're going to be Mario Party DS.
I know, let's see the details. Had, oh, a tied shopping store. Oh, I won this by one! Okay. Yeah, Mario got four. So, two. Yeah, no matter what the bonus stuff is, they will win that game. Wow. Even if Hannibal did get that win, so I would beat him still. I don't want 73, he went 72. Okay, anyway. I hope you enjoyed Dks Treetop Temple. I'll see you tomorrow for Goombas Booty Boardwalk. I was about to see my sweet gala. Later.